is host to the American racing world today, and Churchill Downs is pouring into the infield and stands for 8 hours. It's the 65th annual Kentucky Derby Day. 70,000 fans from every state of the Union and from every walk of life are here for the biggest moment in American history.
95,000 strong, the jam Kentucky's Churchill Downs for the 66th running of America's first race of the year. And only moments to go before the fire goes along the way to the coast, let them lose the ice. Our great star, the old Dollar College, is right. When Postmaster Jim Carter, the city of Farmers, is going to be on the side of the
Derby again. The name is Genuine Risk, and again Rumbo was a fast closing second.